not just a regular winner, but just a super winner. So off the charts as far as like to be that kind of an achiever, you have to have a madness about you that's probably intolerable for most people. Just the desire to win, conquer.